Everyone. Oh, and Pato. Hello. Oops. Oh dear, Pato. You do seem to be having a hard time keeping up. Oh no, Pato. I didn't mean that you're too young to keep up with the others. What's that? Oh, it's a pair of sunglasses. And very grown-up looking, too. Is that how you wear sunglasses?
No!
Is that right?
No! No!
How about that?
No!
Is that how you wear sunglasses?
Yes!
You look very stylish and very grown up, Pato. What was that, Pato? You think you need a new name? Something that goes with your new style. Oh, I know. Mr. Waddles. How about Sir Quacks-a-Lot? No. Senor Shades. Oh, wait, I've got it. How about Mr. Big Duck? Pato wants to know if you like the name Mr. Big Duck.
Yes, we like it.
Yes, I think that's it. Mr. Big Duck. The perfect name for a very grown-up duck.
Pato, play.
I think what Mr. Big Duck is trying to say, Pocoyo, is that he's too grown up to play with blocks. Mr. Big Duck, why don't you show Pocoyo what a big grown-up you are? Oh, you want to be a grown-up too, Pocoyo? Wow, you look very grown up, Pocoyo. Oops. Hello, baby bird. Wow. Look at these cool grown-ups. Yes, yes, baby bird, we know. You're a grown-up too. Well, here we are. All grown up. Yes, sirree. Three cool dudes. Oh, phew. Hello, Ellie. I think Ellie wants you to play. Oh, yes, I forgot. It seems Mr. Big Duck and the others are too grown up to play. Ellie's finger painting. What fun! Oh, it seems these three are too grown up for things like finger paints. Look, now Ellie's playing with building blocks, my favourite. Oh, lovely. Nothing better than playing with a splendid train set. Look, Mr. Big Duck, I know you're all grown up and everything, but don't you think you're taking this a little too far? Now, Mr. Big Duck, don't be upset. Pocoyo couldn't help himself. He's not really a grown-up. He's just pretending. Just like you. Oh, look, a ball. Why don't you play with... that's to say, bounce the ball. Don't worry, Mr. Big Duck. Grown-ups bounce balls too. What do you think? Do you think Pato should join his friends?
Yes, he should.
Hooray for Pato! Hooray for friends! And hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Bye.